Hi guys, I already have audio file that I want to fade out here. So simply just hover on top of your audio file and you will see two arrows on the right side and all the way on the left side. So let's start. Simply just drag it. And this portion here is gray, so the audio is faded out. But if you want to make it more custom and natural, just drag this circle and make some curve similar to this. So that's it for today. See you in the next video.